Staatsolie is dit jaar gastheer van de jaarlijkse conferentie van de New Petroleum Producers Discussion Group. Het gaat om een samenwerking tussen opkomende olie- en gasproducenten, gericht op capaciteitsversterking en behoorlijk bestuur. Onderdeel van de jaarvergadering is het Nationaal Seminar voor Suriname, dat vanmorgen plaatsvond in de banketthaal van Hotel Torarica. Het doel was om de belangrijkste belanghebbenden, de overheid en niet-governementele organisaties, bewust te maken van de beleidsprioriteiten en valkuilen waarmee rekening moet worden gehouden na de ontdekking van grote olievoorraden. Voor staatsoliedirecteur Rudolf Elias is het belangrijk te leren van landen die reeds door het proces na een grote oliefonds zijn gegaan.
And we have to learn from them. And this setting that we have with Chatham House is the ideal place to do it. I mean, at this moment we will have here not only our own Minister of Natural Resources, but somebody will join us around 11 o'clock. That's the Natural Resource Minister of Guyana. We have here of Ghana, the CEO of the National Oil Company. We can learn a lot from Ghana because they went through that whole process. And we also have here commissioners of Ghana. We have the high people of Guyana, but we also have people of Liberia and Uganda here. So we have here a lot of people that can teach us what they did wrong and what they did right. So I really hope that by the end of today, we will walk out and we say, we've learned something. And I also hope that today we've started the process as a government, as staatsolie, but also as the business opportunities that are around us, the business community, that we have started to think about what will happen to us when we have this major oil fund.
NH-minister Gilio Dotson is ervan overtuigd dat de volgende grote vondst in het olierijke Guyana Basin in Suriname zal zijn. Hij is er wel van bewust dat het vinden van grote olievoorraden en de daarbij gepaardgaande geldstromen ook een negatieve impact kunnen hebben op de economie van ons land.
For that reason, I complement the objectives of this seminar to increase key government and non-governmental stakeholders' awareness of policy priorities and common governance pitfalls that affect countries after large discoveries of natural resources have been made. Because it's not only oil or hydrocarbons we're dealing with, but also gold in the case of Suriname. The government of the Republic of Suriname, and specifically the Ministry of Natural Resources, supports both the objectives of this new petroleum producers discussion group and the objectives of this seminar, and will actively participate both in this event and in future ventures. For instance, I have cleared my schedule for this morning and afternoon in order to be involved in the various discussions that will be held here today. I am looking forward to learn from the presentations and the discussions. This support does not only apply to today's event, but we consider ourselves a newly gained partner of the discussion group. I don't know if we're welcome, but we consider ourselves a partner.
NH-minister Gilio Dotson vanmorgen bij de opening van het Nationaal Seminar voor Suriname. In het kader van de jaarlijkse conferentie van de New Petroleum Producers Discussion Group. Staatsolie is de gastheer.